another kind of music now. A captivating performance by the Chicago Symphony Orchestra tonight. This is the second show of the 2021-22 season. Last week, the CSO was reunited with its famed music director, Riccardo Muti, the first time since the beginning of the pandemic on February 2020. The CSO announced that last week, Muti has signed a new contract to remain as director through 2023.